somebody else's business. Go ahead, Harvey, let him have it.
Look at that. This is so uncalled for. Hurricane kick him there. I love it. Good playing. The series of chops to the kid. It's 2-on-1 here.
I wish I had a towel. I'd throw it in for him.
Hey, look at that.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, here comes Thomas. Smokey Blow.
Get him out of here.
Smokey Blow to the rescue. But Quang was ready. He met him. And it's 1-2, 1-2, back and forth.
Hey, come on.
And now Quang in
come
the kick. Shoot Quang into the ropes. Oh, double drop kick. Beautiful.
WWF Action. I'm Stan Lane along with the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase. And, Ted, we just saw what happened last week. But, ladies and gentlemen, for the past 2 weeks, Harvey Whippleman and his martial arts expert, Quang, have been wreaking havoc here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Stop. That's enough, Lane. Do I need to buy you a pair of glasses? Are you and I watching the same thing? If we're going to tell it, let's tell it the way it really is. The 1-2-3 Brat and Sparky Punk have been sticking their nose in everybody's business the last couple weeks. And when you stick your nose in somebody else's business, you pay a price. And that's what's going to happen right now, right here. They are going to pay a price now.
Well, you're right about that. The price will be paid. The score will be settled. There's the bell. Here they come now. It'll be a match to remember. The 1-2-3 Kid and Sparky Plug face Quang and Adam Bomb. Possessor of those martial arts skills, and of course, Sparky has perfected, Ted, the pit stop plunge.
Well, no doubt who you're for in this match, Lane.
Well, yeah, okay, you're right. I am for these guys. I think they deserve to take it to the duo of Quang and Adam Bomb because of what Quang and Harvey Whippleman have perpetrated here for the past 2 weeks. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, well, they're good. They're going to get what they deserve, all right now. These two guys right here are going to put it on them. They don't have a chance. It's going to be a turkey shoot.
Well, that remains to be seen. I will give you this, though. This gentleman right here who hails from 3 Mile Island, Adam Bomb, he is huge. The 1-2-3 Kid and Sparky Plug will definitely be grossly outweighed in this contest.
Outweighed, outmaneuvered, outmatched. They're real quick, all right. If they were quick as they should be, they should head for the dressing room now.
Well, that remains to be seen. There's an old saying, you know, it's getting ready to come to a head, and it certainly will momentarily because these two tag teams are bitter enemies. There's no love lost here, believe me.
Well, you know, there's another old saying, Lane.
What's that?
If you're going to dance, you got to pay the fiddler. It's time to pay.
Well, I don't look for any dancing, but I do look for some expert wrestling, some martial arts expertise, and perhaps some fisticuff before this one is all over. Look at there. Already a show of power by Quang. Quang probably outweighs Sparky Plug by some 35-odd pounds, but Sparky Plug has that quickness. Side headlock now by Thurman. Got it cranked in good, being shot off to the ropes now. Quang drops down. Oh, nice leapfrog by Quang. Oh, look at there. Sparky Plug ducked under that spinning hook kick and slams Quang. Oh, yeah. And sunk in a deep arm drag. You know, Ted, obviously, Sparky Plug has been watching film, and he was prepared. He was ready for that martial arts move and ducked right under it. Nicely done.
Well, he has the advantage right now, Lane, but just keep watching. Believe me, things are going to change in a hurry.
Working on that big, thick, well-muscled arm now of Quang. Being shot in for the ride once. Oh, wow, just took an elbow right to the jaw. Oh, there's that knife edge thrust we've seen so many times before.
As I was saying, things change in a hurry.
Anything can happen in the World Wrestling Federation. Tide of battle can change dramatically from one moment to the next. Oh, look at there. Nice drop toehold. That's what you must do when you face someone who is that much bigger than you. You must take him off his feet. Bring him down to the mat. Make him the same size you are.
Nice move. Didn't last long.
Well, Adam Bomb is so strong, so powerful. Oh, putting those big boots right into the solar plexus of Sparky Plug now being fired in. Irish Whip ducks under a big right there. Oh, attempted a flying body press, but just caught in the clutches of Adam Bomb. What's this going to be?
Oh, backbreaker.
Oh, right in the kidney area. You know, Adam Bomb, he is just huge. You don't realize how large he is until you get up close to him like we are right now. Awesome. Big elbow there. Puts the man from Talladega, Alabama down on his back once again. The tag is made. So far, Quang and Adam Bomb tagging in and out.
So far, Quang and Adam Bomb in control. Right lane.
It looked like for a second there that Quang was preparing to maybe spew that miss, but didn't have a chance because the quickness of Sparky Plug raised his hand again, and he made the tag to the 1-2-3 kick. Oh, and already they are chanting for the kick.
Like I was saying, Lane, take a look.
Well, kid wasn't prepared for that. Went to lock up and took a knee right to the midsection. And now Quang is having his way in the turnbuckles with the kid. Look at this move. Oh, wow. Mexican style arm drag. Oh, oh, series of roundhouse kicks. And there's that spinning back kick. And that took Quang well over the top. And a spinning hook kick. Put Adam Bomb down, too. Watch out, kid. No, no. Kid perhaps preparing for an aerial maneuver, but turned his back to Adam Bomb. That was a big mistake. But look at this now. Once again, the speed, the quickness, the agility of the kid pays off. And he's got both of Harvey Rippleman's men on the outside. A little bit of animosity here.
Come on, you guys. Don't fight amongst yourselves. Come on now.
Oh,
calm him down. Calm him down, Harvey.
Harvey has his hands full with these two, believe me. We're back, and there's so much action going on. We can't bring it to you on one screen. This is our new double feature.
You see that drop kick? Drop kick you in the back.
Action non-stop here. Look at this. You're seeing the replay on the left.
And they're fighting on the floor. Okay.
Oh, look at this.
Over the top rope. Did you see that move?
Unbelievable kick. Well, the martial arts expert Quang took the kid over the top rope and to the floor. Oh, my.
There it is. There it is. There's the miss.
That mysterious green miss as Adam Baum just clotheslined the kid on the outside. So much is happening. So much going on here. Go ahead, Ted.
Obvious, Stan Lane, that Quang and the Adam Bomb. Oh, what a thrust kick. They haven't worked as a team together. Therefore, a little argument on the floor.
Two count. Oh, no.
But they're obviously in control of this match.
Well, I'm starting to say early, you know, and look at the early onset of this, that, you know, Quang and Adam Bomb have not worked as tag teams very often. They've always been involved in singles competition here in the WWF, and they didn't have their act together, so to speak. They weren't that synchronized early on, but now they have things going their way.
I'll say, did you see that shot?
Awesome side suplex by Adam Bomb.
Hey, if I tell you it's going to happen, Lane, you can take it to the bank. I told you.
Whoa!
Wow, steady drop kick by Adam Bomb.
Oh, my. That is so impressive. You know, I've always heard that a good big man will always beat a good small man, and that's the case right here. We're seeing. Look at the kid using that quickness. He's got him. It's a total.
Only not enough. Count. Not enough.
Did not have the strength to hold Adam Bomb for a fall. And just took a big elbow right to the mush.
Well, you're going to have to admit, Lane, I told you what this match was going to be. It was going to be a disaster. It is a disaster for the kid and the punk.
Well, it's not over yet, so don't count your chickens. But I'll tell you what, Adam Bomb and Quang, once again, with those quick tags, they are keeping the fresh man in there. The 1-2-3 kid needs to make a tag to Thurman Sparky Plug.
I love this. This is humiliation at its finest.
Once again, the chant for the kid. 1-2-3. The kid ducks under a thrust.
Oh, did you see that?
Did you see that? Lettuce
out.
Took a hook kick right to the forehead, and he is down and not getting up.
Lateral press here.
Oh, my. 2.5.
I can't believe it. I can't believe he kicked out.
1-2-3, kid, so resilient. Never say die attitude of the kid. But he is in a bad way here, and he's desperately to make a tag.
Oh, power slam.
Big power slam by Quang. Got a cover. Boom.
Well, I can't say much for his brains. At this point in time, it's time to throw in the towel.
Kid trying desperately to tag, but it is in vain. Just does not have the power to overcome Quang and Adam Bomb right now.
What are they going to do right now?
Referee calling for the break here. They have up to a 5 count to get out.
Oh,
Adam Bomb missed again. Oh. Kick. Here's his chance. No, he needs to get over there.
Come on, get up.
He needs to make the crawl and get over there and tag Sparky
Quang. Come on, Quang, make the tag.
Quang's trying to stop him. Oh, no, tag is made. Oh, yeah, that's just going to happen now. Sparky Plug opening up with both barrels on Quang. Big body slam. Adam Bomb coming in and is met by a boot, a couple of right fists, and a drop kick. Sparky Plug is cleaning house. It's like spring cleaning here. Talladega, Alabama style. Being fired into the right there. Reversal by Quang. Ducks under a hook kick. Uh-oh. What's this going to be? Oh, look at that. Adam Bomb just got kicked inadvertently.
No. What's going on?
Harvey,
come on, you guys.
Harvey Raymond appears to be blaming Adam Bomb for what happened.
Explain it to him, Harvey. Come on, don't let him fight.
Harvey Raymond is choosing sides here. He's trying to calm down Quang, but he's all over Adam Bomb. Look at this.
Well, obviously, they're blaming each other. Harvey, explain it to him. Tell him what happened.
No, look. No, Harvey's patting Quang. He's blaming Adam Bomb. He's shaking his finger at Adam Bomb's face. They're both blaming Adam Bomb. How can they do that?
Obviously, Quang and Harvey feel like when Adam Bomb reeled off the rope and hit Quang, that it was intentional and not a mistake. Well, he's reading the riot act. He's leaving ringside.
Well, let's take a look at the replay and see what did happen.
There he goes up in the air. There's Sparky Plug. Hits Adam Bomb. Bomb comes back up. Bang. Hits Quang. It was an accident.
An accident. Adam Bomb shoved Quang. And that caused Quang to lose his balance. And that caused him to lose the match. Sparky Plug pinned him. I love it.